very fortunate, you know. I have both my parents. I have a good friend here in LA. I have all of you. I have my car. I have clients that pay me to do something I love. I have a bank account. I have a business. I have my health. Gotta remind myself of all that whenever things get hard or things get disappointing. Even though you know that you deserve better, you still have a lot to be thankful for. Remember that. No matter how bad your day is, you can spend 5 minutes and write down 20 things you're thankful for. That'll cheer you up immediately. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.